where scarcely anybody had enough to eat. Children had to work 12 hours a day for cruel masters who flogged them with whips.
I know what's happened. Somebody's done something to this. They must have all sneaked in when we've all been away. Filthy traitors!
You mean blocked it up on purpose?
Yes.
Who?
I'll find out. And when I do... Where have you been, leaving me here? Do you want me to go to the youth centre without any supper and tell them that you don't feed me, eh?
Oh, no, dear.
After all I've done this afternoon.
Oh, yes, dear. She's such a brave, clever girl. A real child hero, as they say. She actually managed to...
Don't tell him about it! Don't you dare!
No, dear. Mr. Smith's come to fix the sink for us.
Yes, I'll just take a look. Do you mind if I borrow that piece of wire? Very well.
Who said you could interfere?
I asked him to help, dear.
Oh, shut up!
Mrs. Parsons, I'm afraid I'm going to need a bucket.
Oh, yes, there's one in the bedroom to catch the water coming through the ceiling.
You'd better leave it alone.
Why?
She thinks it's sabotage.
Oh, does she?
The rich men were called capitalists. They were fat, ugly men with wicked faces, like the one shown on the opposite page. Look at his funny, shiny hat.
Yes.
That was their uniform. You're old. Did you ever see a capitalist?
I don't remember.
The capitalists owned everything in the world. If anyone disobeyed them, they could throw them into prison.
What are you doing?
Oh, it's quite simple. You just slacken this nut and let the water run out, and 9 times out of 10 you can get at the obstruction.
You do know a lot, don't you, about our sink?
They're all the same in these old flats.
You mean it was him that did it?
You are, Mr. Smith.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Don't! Don't do anything to help him!
What's the matter?
Traitor, criminal, saboteur, Goldsteiner.
Face the telescreen, comrade. In a moment, he's going to show us what he blocked the pipe up.
Oh, no, not Mr. Smith.
Show us what's in the pipe.
It's here. It's reddish, most, a bit like yours, see? You'll need to be careful washing their heads over the sink.
Don't you laugh at me. They didn't laugh at me this afternoon. They didn't.
What happened this afternoon?
I won a medal.
Hello, hello, hello. Ah, Smith. What's this? Who won a medal?
I did.
What?
Oh, Tom, she was out with her troop of spies on a country hike.
Oh, let's sit down and hear all about it.
And she got two other girls to go with her, and they slipped off from the hike.
Why did they do that?
We were following this strange man I saw.
Uh-huh.
I was sure he was some sort of enemy agent. Parachuted, perhaps. He was a foreigner.
Well, how do you know?
Well, he was wearing a funny kind of shoes. I never saw anybody with shoes like that before.
Oh, pretty smart, huh? How's that for a sharp eye? Go on, you trailed him.
For 2 whole hours. And when we got to Barnet, we told the patrols.
And then?
They arrested him, of course. They took him away to the Ministry of Love.
The Ministry of Love?
Oh, he'll be in for there, all right.
Yes, on her word.
Oh, that's a clever girl. That deserves the medal if anything does.
Yes.
Oh, and you'll be on all the telescreens tomorrow. Oh, and they'll want you down to the youth centre, won't they?
Oh, yes, I've got to go. I've got to. And she hasn't given me my supper!
What, that?
Is this bother with the sink,
Mrs. Smith? You can use it now, Mrs. Parsons.
You get us something to eat straight away. My. We've got something to be proud of now. Victory Mansion's own child hero. Oh, and I've got a lot of leaflets here about Hate Week. Hand out the community centre tonight. You should have been there, Winston, old man.
Let me see. I want to see.
Of course, but I must talk to Mr. Smith first.
Well, I'd better be going. Good night.
I'll come with you, old man. I'm organizing squads of men to hang out bunting 400 meters.
Where's my supper?
Wait a moment, dear.
And I want mine. Someday I'm going to be a child hero. You've got to make us strong. We're the glorious generation. We're going to track down all the thought criminals and traitors. We'll shoot them. We'll vaporize them. Whoever they are.
And I'd like to put your name down as leader of one of the groups, old man.
Of course, yes.
Good. I knew I could rely on you. Oh, there's a lot of organizing to do. But I do most of the work myself. Got to keep up with the kiddies.
Yes, they're very keen.
Oh, yes, all they think of is spies and the war, of course. It's very peculiar.
What is?
Sort of alcove there.
Peculiar? Why, meant for a bookcase, I'd say, when these houses are built.
I could swear it's out of view. A telescreen.
You're implying the Thorpe police forgot to test it?
Oh, no, Winston, our men, no.
Oh, by the way, here's that $2 sup I owe you.
Oh, ta. Ah, yes. I'm very proud of me, kiddies. Winston, why didn't you get married? You should have, you know. It's
my duty to the party.
Exactly.
I had been married. Perhaps it's still in.
Huh? Well, we separated with part of the mission. I haven't seen her for years. Any children? Oh, well, then you had to separate. I mean, there was no point in staying together, was there?
No point at all.
This ale, man, you weren't looking for... I think in the old days they used the word love, were you?
Of course not.
That's called sex crime today. Loyalty to the individual is detrimental to the party.
And the only purpose of marriage is to beget children for the service of the state. I too belong to the Junior Anti-Sex League.
Oh, the old Anti-Sex League. Yes. Some of the jolliest times I ever had. Community hikes, parades. I was a member for 8 years, you know. Nearly took the oath of celibacy. It hadn't been for the repopulation till the 1973.
That's when I married, too.
Ah, come a long way since then, haven't we? Soon the whole glorious new system in operation.
Separate the sexes, artificial insemination.
Arts.
And institutions for the children.
Of course, far better than family life for bringing them up in the true party spirit. When I think my kiddies were born too soon for all that, it's as though I've cheated them somehow.
I think they'll catch up.
Oh, they'll join the Anti-Sex League as soon as they're old enough. When I see my little girl in the old checkered sash, oh, I'll even be prouder of her then than I was tonight.
Yes, I'm sure you will.
That reminds me. I must go and see she's been fed, poor kid. Good night, old man.
Good night.
Don't let it show in your face. Get rid of this thought. Rid of it quickly before it's too late. Double think. Practice it. The party says the earth is flat. True. That's true. The party says 2 and 2 make 5. True. No, and not no. Forget, and forget that you've forgotten. Double think. Crime stop. Ignorance is strength.